Hi guys, I want to tell you how I make my pasta and how I do make my pasta. Today we are going to make Italian pasta, one of the pasta that Italian normally prosciutto. So we want to make it. This is my leaf and my cipollo. That is onions and my leaf. The name of the leaf is called Cima di Rapa. This is my oil. Let me throw show you my oil so that you know the oil I normally use. This is my oil, Copini. So this is my oil I normally use to cook my pasta, and this is my water, the pot that I want to use for my pasta. So you can see I'm ready for today. I'm really ready for today. So wish me luck, wish me luck. Wish me luck. Hi guys, I'm back again. This is Katarina Golden Baby. If you're new to my channel, please don't fail to hit that red subscribe button and turn on your notification bell. Anytime I post any video, you will be notified. So today we are going to make it right now and right now. So let's see how it go. Let's see how it go and wish me luck. So together we shall grow. Try to subscribe and try to turn on your bell and try to thumbs up for me and share my video. I really need your share. When you support me, the Lord will support you. Please don't fail to hit that button. Now I'm trying to put my onions inside my pot. I'm putting my onions. Italia call it cipollo, so I'm trying to make it go a little bit. Make it go a little bit. So I let it go a little bit. A little bit. So guys, if you are doing something that is giving you joy, please don't give up. Try to move forward. Take it forward. Don't give up. Okay. So let's do it very well and see how it will go. Now we try to cover it for just 2 minutes. 2 minutes. Just 2 minutes. I'm right back, and now I'm about to put my meat inside my pot and see it. I want to put the meat here. Try to wash your meat because I have washed mine before. So try to wash your meat. At least you use hot water to wash it, to everything that is inside the meat, to make everything out as you wash it out. All those germs, they will have to go out of it. With hot water, you make sure that you wash it very well. So that is it. I'll make sure that the meat is going inside the pot with a little flame of fire. So let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it, guys. Together we shall grow. This is my salt I normally use for pasta, but I prefer to use it for my meat because I love it. Yes, and use a little for my meat. This is the curry. I bought it from the supermarket, curry. So this is pepper. This is our pepper. It's just little bits spicy. So I put little inside. And this is their pepper. You can see it is written there, pepper nero. That is black pepper. It's from their pe it's from here, it's from Italia. So this is their own pepper. So I put little inside to give flavor. To give flavor inside. So this is the pepper I normally use. It's very sweet. Guys, you need to test this with me when I'm trying to eat it. You need to try it with me, okay? So if you want to try it with me, don't fail to hit that red subscribe button and turn on your notification bell. Anytime eating it, you will be notified, okay? I love you guys. Keep sharing my video and keep supporting me. The Lord will support you too. Now I want to put my dado. We call it mangi in our own side. This one is their own personal one. It's called dado. Okay? So I put a little inside to make it have a little, you understand, to make it have a little flavor inside the food. So this is how I make my pasta. This is how I make it. So this one I'm about to use, I've already used it before. It's a little bit I put inside, little bit. So that is it. So the little flame of fire, it go little by little, little by little. Now we'll try to put our tomatoes inside. We call it tomatoes, Italia call it pomodoro di passata. So let's try to put it now. Let's see how it go. Wow. Guys, please bear with me because I cannot hold my phone and do things myself. So I just decided to place the phone in one place, but I will explain everything in the end to you, and you will understand. When the food is ready, I will show you how it look like, and you can see the food on my picture before this video was dismissed. The picture of the food and I add it together with this video. You can go and check it, and I'm going to see drops of video, make you to see some video, some important video. You will see the food, the food. So let's do it together. We shall grow. Let's do it and try to share the video and try to subscribe to my YouTube channel and try to make things sweet to me, and I will always come back. Encourage me. All right, guys. Okay, let's see the pasta, how it look like. Wow. So now we want to put our cima di wrapper inside. Let's see how it look like. Okay. So this is my leaf. This is called cima di wrapper. So we have to place it inside. Okay, so we let it go a little bit. We let it go a little bit to make water inside before we. Now, before then, you have to on your gas to put your water of the pasta to get ready before the food get ready. So we go by the water. The water is already boiled before. So this is the salt you will put in the pasta water after it gets boiled. So let's wait for just 2 minutes. Wow. How we make my Italian pasta. So maybe a lot of people will say, ah, but she's not from Italia, how come My husband is a good cooker, so he teach me about how to do it. My husband is a good cooking, so I decided to learn for me to know how to cook it very well. No, in my side, it's not good for a man to go to the kitchen to cook for you, but when the man decides to do it, now you take advantage of it. So I learn it so that I can do it. Not every time he will do it for me, I will eat. No, I have to still make for him to eat too. So I decided to do it and learn it. I have learned a lot about their food. So a lot, a really, really, really a lot. Even how to make their apple cake. I really know how to do that one. The egg cake, I know how to do it. So when you stay tuned, you will learn more from me too. So I learn from someone, you have to still learn from me too. So this is how I make my one of Italian pasta. Oh my god, look at the waste. Somebody needs to taste this with me and my husband. Somebody really, really need to test this. So my water is boiled, so you have to put salt inside. This is the water for the pasta. So you cover it a bit so that the salt will get mint before you put your whatever you want to put. The pasta I'm using this pasta today, but it should be not enough for two of us, so I have to get more. So this is the pasta. So let's leave it for 15 minutes. It's ready. So let's check our pasta. From the pasta water, then you take a little to your sauce. Meanwhile, your sauce will still be going, you know, because the leaf have to go very well. So you take a little water from the pasta, from the pot, you put it in the pasta to give him a little flame. Okay, we have come to the end of this video. Please, if you like this video, please thumbs up for me. Please, 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 please. So, see you guys. My name is Rume Katarina Godin, baby. So, if you like my video, please thumbs up for me. And if you are new to my channel, please don't fail to hit that subscribe button and turn on your notification bell. Anytime I drop any video, you will be notified. Bye. So we will turn the pasta. I've already turned the pasta because I don't know how to hold my phone. So I turned my pasta. So now I want to put it in my sauce. So we put it in the pasta inside here. You need to test this. You guys need to test this.
this is the cheese I want to put inside a little bit. It for 1 minute to let it go a little bit. So guys, we are through with this food. So now, if you know you like my video, please try to thumbs up for me and help me to share my video. Let it get to someone that wants to learn how to cook Italian food. Please, 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 please. Ciao.